Molly, you want to go outside? 3-year-old Molly loves to explore the backyard, even digging underground sometimes. But last Thursday morning, the little Yorkshire Terrier poodle went a little too far.
She was barking for a while like she was having a good time and stuff. And then after a while, she got kind of quiet, and then she started whimpering, and then she started kind of yelping.
Molly's owner, 14-year-old Isabel Isaac, couldn't see her anymore.
Because we could hear her barking right there.
It turns out Molly got under the deck, dug out the sand along the concrete border to the swimming pool, and managed to crawl about 15 feet before getting stuck.
I was having like a little panic attack. I'm like, oh my gosh, what's she doing? Is she stuck?
The family called in the Dallas Fire Department, which sent its urban search and rescue team for a complicated and potentially dangerous mission. First, firefighters deployed a listening device to pinpoint Molly's location. Next, they shoveled out large amounts of dirt, drilled a hole in the concrete wall under the pool, and sent in a search camera to find Molly.
And when she saw the opening, she just kind of started digging because there was still a lot of sand in the way.
After 23 hours trapped underground, Molly finally was rescued with little damage to the Isaac's backyard.
That was just a lot of relief.
It was a different kind of mission for the search and rescue team, and the Isaacs will be forever grateful.
Oh, they did an amazing job because, I mean, it's amazing. We were like, okay, is it going to be the deck or the dog? And we got to keep both.